Hello friends, I am Rahul and today is very good news for the us, all the bird, because American President Donald Trump has said that there is some good effect of hydroxychloroquine drug of the patient of coronavirus. We know that the patient of the coronavirus are increasing now day by day, and America is top country where 2,77,985 cases on the coronavirus. America is big country where cases of the coronavirus are much. And good news has come from the America. American President Donald Trump has announced that there is good effect hydroxychloroquine drug of patient of COVID-19. According to the Hindu newspaper, and the Hindu newspaper has said that, I am narrating you, that hydroxychloroquine drug having some good result on coronavirus patient, says Donald Trump. Hydroxychloroquine appear to have some good result on the treatment of COVID-19 patient, US President Donald Trump has said. We continue to study the effectiveness of hydroxychloroquine and other therapeutic in treatment and prevention of virus, and will keep the America people fully informed our finding, Mr. Trump told reporter during the press briefing at White House. It looks like it. Hydroxychloroquine is having some good result. I hope that would be a phenomenal things, Mr. Trump said. Federal and Drug Administration approved the drug being used in the treatment of coronavirus COVID-19 patient. The Trump administration has stockpiled millions of doses of hydroxychloroquine given the urgency in situation. We have a tremendous supply of it be order in cases that it work, and it's going to have some pretty big impact what will happen, Mr. Trump said. However, a top member of the White House task force on coronavirus says, cause we still need to the definitive study to determine whether any intervention, not just this one, it is truly safe, effective. Dr. Anthony, director of National Institute Allergy and Infection Disease, told Fox News in the interview. So this is the news for the all the bird. And if hydroxychloroquine drug would succeed, it would be good for all the country, because we know that hydroxychloroquine drug is very useful for the treatment of malaria. And if hydroxychloroquine effect will be good on the patient of the coronavirus, so it would be good for us. All control will be able to treatment of coronavirus, and all country will be able to control of the coronavirus. So this is my short video, short news. What do you think about? So you can comment in comment box. And my request is, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Thanks for watching.